In the year 2048, the English FA finally passed a new law allowing Premier League clubs to hire one cyborg per team. In 2049, scientists from Selhurst Labs succeeded in extracting the DNA of legendary Crystal Palace goalkeeper Julian Speroni and created the most awesome cyborg goalkeeper on planet Earth. In the year 2050, Crystal Palace went on to lift the Champions League Cup for the first time, and the whole of London was red and blue.
AI Baba.